Hey, I'm Anthony Shriver, and I just want to tell you I am totally pumped and psyched up for the Zenith Best Buddies Gala tomorrow night at Marlins Stadium. And tomorrow morning, we're going to launch our 100K ride down here. So I get to ride 100K in the morning, and then I get to go to the party all night. So it's going to be a full day. But the best news of the weekend is today, Thursday, at our headquarters office, Dan the Man showed up, flew in from Boston. And is our number one national anthem singer, and he's going to sing tomorrow morning for the ride, and he's going to sing tomorrow night at the gala. So we have great auction items, we have a lot of great people coming, but he's going to be the star of the show. He's got a great voice, he sings all the time, got great energy, and we're going to have a great weekend. So I'm pumped up, and I appreciate everybody else who's coming in. Some are flying in, some are coming from across the city, but we're going to hopefully raise close to $2 million and have a lot of fun and have a great performance. And we're going to listen to you. How do you feel about it? It's the first time Dan's ever been to Miami, Florida, so I'm so glad we were able to give him that opportunity. How do you feel about Miami?
Miami's kind of cool. It's kind of big city. When I see you open my eyes, and I say, oh my God, I can't believe I am in Miami. Like, I never been in Miami in my life.
And where are you staying?
I am staying in a hotel in Miami Beach.
I know, you're on the beach. You stay at the Fountain Blue. So he's living like a big shot at the Fountain Blue, which is the hippest, coolest hotel in all of Miami. And you're in it.
Oh yeah.
He's got to watch out because there's a lot of really attractive girls at the Fountain Blue.
I know
so
that.
You gotta be on your good. You already know that. All right, guy, you already figured that out. You're a quick learner, man.
Yeah.
You're right in the scene. So anyway, I'm so happy you're here, and I appreciate you making the trip. And I'm looking forward to a great weekend, lots of fun, and we're gonna kill it on every level. And the best part about it is, all of our buddies are going to shine in everything that we do, and that's the best part, most exciting part for me. What's the most exciting part for you this weekend?
Right now, it's going to be the most important thing I like. It's going to be to sing and performing. Yes, definitely. It's going to be fun. And we're all going to raise money for Best Buddies again in Miami. And keep up the good, do a lot of good work with Best Buddies. Very, just Best Buddies is very important to me because it's kind of like my family to me, kind of. And I've been through, like, it's been like 7 years. It's not bad. Next year, leadership conference will be 8 years at Indianapolis. And I just want to let you guys know. And you guys are cool. You're fun, energetic. And I just want to say, hi, LMFAO. How you guys doing? And I want to meet you sometime. And I never met you before, guys. And I just want to meet one of you. I want to meet this guy with the curly hair on his head.
Sky Blue.
Yeah, and stuff like that.
You're going to meet him tomorrow night, so that what you want to have happen is going to happen, is you're going to meet him tomorrow night.
Okay.
And you're going to have a picture with him, and you're going to remember it. So thank you to all of you that are helping make us make this a great weekend, and for making Best Buddies part of Dan's family. We're really blessed and grateful.
Yep.